The New York Post is reporting that Robert Guerrero was arrested in New York at JFK for trying to board a plane with an unloaded weapon. I'm sure this is a misunderstanding. Guerrero is one of the nicest people in boxing, a class act. More details to follow. I don't think this will jeopardize his fight with Floyd Mayweather on May 4th. It's a fight you won't want to miss live on a Showtime pay-per-view. Guerrero was in New York to promote this fight. He was on Good Morning America with his wife, Casey. She's a cancer survivor. Robin Roberts from Good Morning America, cancer survivor herself. It was a great interview. He was also on the 700 Club with Reverend Pat Robertson, a very famous reverend here in the United States. He also met Sean Hannity of Fox News. So it was a good trip. Unfortunately, it ended in an arrest at the airport. I'm sure we'll find out more as the day goes on. Stay tuned.